Here's how to find the inverse of a function. You're first going to replace f of x with y. This gives us y is equal to 2x plus 3. Now we're going to switch x and y. Our y becomes an x, and our x becomes a y. Now we solve for y. Let's pull 3 over to the left-hand side. And now let's switch sides so that our y is on the left. That just makes it easier. Now we'll divide by 2. So we get y is equal to x minus 3 divided by 2. And our last step is to replace y with f inverse of x. We have f inverse of x is equal to x minus 3 divided by 2. And there's our inverse.